I had absolutely no clue what was going to happen to me next. Essentially, I think for most of us, we thought that it was only going to be a few months at most, and now it's been about a year, and we're all still scrambling to pick up the pieces. Hi, my name is Celina Edwards. I am a junior here at Kean University. I got an email asking if anybody wanted to sign up to work as an intern for the Kean University COVID testing site. I was hesitant at first, but they were having a hard time finding people. And so I decided that if nobody else was going to do it, I would do it. My job is to be a clinician where I physically swab those who are coming in to get their tests done. I was very, very nervous because I wasn't sure what I was walking into, but I was trained very well when I got there. What I want to do with my major is become a neurologist, and I also want to be a travel doctor too. To have an experience like this, I was really able to see what my life could very well look like at any given time. It truly brings me joy to see other people happy and to know that I genuinely had an impact on somebody's life. Right there on the front line, in a situation such as this, in the middle of a pandemic, it's experience that I would say maybe like once in a lifetime.